guys, how's it going? So we found this place today. It's called Lumsdale Mill. Used to be an old mill, but I don't know if we can get in, sort of thing. We'll have a look up here, eh? So it goes up there as well, guys, to the ruins. Wonder what this is. Not a lot, guys, not a lot. Like a little dungeon. That will be able to get over there. Wonder what that would have been for. No idea. Oh, look at this here. See if we can squeeze his way in. Lumsdale Mill. I haven't got my phone on me or I would have told you a bit of history, guys. No. Hello. So how you do that. Yeah, I'll check that. Wonder where that goes to. Like a little dungeon. I'm gonna have to go have a look, guys. Gonna have to, aren't I? Oh no, it's not. Would have been mad if it was though. Got this little place here. Check that. What the hell's this, man? This is. That's like a little dungeon or something. Another. Yo. That goes underneath, y'all. No way. That goes far as well, there's another bit there. Man. Loads of little tunnel entrances. We'll have a look around these ruins around here. Should have given Chris the walkie-talkie, to be honest. That's cool, though. This is mental, guys, this. And where that would have gone. It's like a wall falling down there. Park and Old Archway here. So see on the wall. That's holding it up. Fits off there. That would have been the main entrance here. Mad guys, mad. Got a few pictures. See ya. Who's up there as well? Smell weed. Waterfalls here. There's some caves over there at Depo. Look guys. It says no climbing though. Tracking guys. Reckon? My feet are going to get soaked.
Are you going to have a go?
I don't know, I've got no fucking boots on, have I? Going to leave that people. Come back on that another day. On another one. On these great adventures. Pissing down as well.